scroll down through here, and this looks plentiful. But there wasn't. From the flat exe or DLL or a PE file, right? A portable executable that you would find on Windows. Not a ton of good stuff to showcase there, so let me speed run through most of this. However, you start to see some interesting errors and strings as I'm scrolling through this. And again, this could very well be wrong. You might not end up cruising through strings if you want to crack open the chart.